Well, this afternoon, Nampa police were searching for Shasta Groene and her two sons. Authorities say all three have been found safe. And you may recall, Groene is well known in Idaho after making national headlines back in 2005. She was the lone survivor of a series of gruesome attacks, including the brutal killing of her mother and brother. And once again, all three, her and her two sons, have been found safe.